There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. She had a sky to plan for you. Don't you worry now.
I'd like to call on the GM of Mini South Africa to give you a formal welcome to this wonderful evening that we are going to have.
Tonight, it's a special evening in that we're celebrating excellence amongst the network, which is you, the dealers. So in true Mini style, please don't be normal, because normal is boring, normal is average, and normal is BMW.
We recognize that all of you are not normal, but that is why Mini is one of the world's most exciting brands. You all think differently and act differently, and that is why we are celebrating your achievements tonight. Our first award for the evening is for Mini Sales Agent Highest Sales Customer Satisfaction. And the winner is Kirsty Hickey from SMG Rocks. Happy Kirsty is a happy-go, lucky hippie, and would be very happy if you can happily put her back in the 60s. Well done, Kirsten. Our second award for the evening is Mini Sales Agent Highest Mini Countryman Sales Volume, and the award goes to France Moy of Lierhorse Centurion. France is an obsessive compulsive personality disorder freak. The socks, shoes, trousers, and pants in his cupboard are color-coded. France is not colorblind, but owns more shoes than his wife, Tucky's Town flagship store combined. The third award is for Mini Sales Agent, Highest New Mini Sales Volume, and the winner is Andrea Verderman from Four Dicks Tiger Valley. Andrea's colleagues think that she is a witch. She has this thing for crystals, one under her computer for good emails, one at the workstation for good vibes, and one at the front door of her house for prosperity. Clearly, it is all working. The fourth award is for Mini Sales Manager, Highest New Sales Customer Satisfaction, and the award goes to Toxie Smuts of Auto Bavaria. Toxie finds any peppers toxic, whether they be red or green. The next award is for Mini Sales Manager, Highest New Mini Countryman Sales Volume, and the award goes to Toxie Smuts of Auto Bavaria Madrid. This award thing is contagious and she's catching it over and over again. You're one successful, sick, non-eating hot mama. Mini Sales Manager, Highest New Mini Sales Volume. And the award goes to Michelle Langer from Lyndhurst Auto. Michelle owns 100 pairs of shoes but takes them off when she drives. Her car's full of shoes. She does an awesome hip-shaking shimmy when driving. The sales team wild. The next awards are for Mini Sales Agents. The first award for podium position, Mini Sales Agent of the Year. And this award goes to Deepika Patel from Brumo Auto. Deepika is deep. She's a very spiritual person and loves and loves and loves. Give it up for Deepika. The second Mini Sales Agent Award is for podium position Mini Sales Agent of the Year. And that goes to France Moy of Leo Hasse Centurion. That was France again, obviously the golden boy of Leo Haas the Centurion. We're at loss for words, France. We all think you are moi. The rest of the winners for the evening will be going on an incredible incentive trip. Our first incentive award is for pole position mini sales agent of the year. And the award goes to Kim DePonte of Northcliffe Auto. Kim is a single mom of two beautiful daughters and therefore needs a glass of wine on a regular basis. The final mini sales agent award is another pole position mini sales agent of the year award. And the winner is Andrea Vederman from Fosdix Tiger Valley. Andrea has taken her crystals and cast a spell on the judging committee for another award. First award is for the CRM Manager of the Year. And this goes to Karen Fulune of Northcliffe Auto. Karen has more handbags than Kenny Kunene. She also has more shoes and clothes than Kenny. The next award is the Mini Dealer Incentive Trip winner for the Mini Top Hero Award. Anton Govender of SMG Rocks. Anton Rocks. Anyone get it? The next award is the Mini Dealer Incentive Trip winner. And that person is Quinton Pitt, parts manager for Continental Cars. Quinton is an ex-surfer from East London. He has swapped his surfboard for a golf cart. Now, the Mini Dealer Incentive Trip winner for the Mini After Sales Dealer of the Year goes to George Zondag, service manager of Continental Cars. George is such a fine fellow that he once let a client drive over him. The Mini Dealer Incentive Trip winner for Mini Sales Manager of the Year overall, category 2, goes to Kyle Janulatus of Menlyn Auto. Kyle does not wash dishes, but he knows how to break them. And our final award for the evening is the Mini Dealer Incentive Trip for Mini Sales Manager of the Year overall, Michelle Langer of Lindus Auto. Well done, Michelle. And so that concludes the formal part of the evening. Don't you worry now.